Hi guys, my name is Brenda and today I'm doing volunteer work at Vredenhof. Vredenhof is an elderly care home specialized in people with dementia. The last thing I'm going to do here is send out all the hot meals because elderly people get their hot meal at 12 noon. And the hot meals are stored in this device that keeps the food warm at a nice temperature. Regarding the privacy of all the people that live and work here, I can't show you the people, but yeah, I can give you a little tour through Vredenhof. Here is one of the living rooms. All the people can dine there and eat their breakfast there, have some fun, get a manicure or something. Now we're walking through the hall. There are everywhere little places to sit and to have a nice chat, because this is a closed department and all the people that are in this department are on this floor or have dementia or other. At this moment we are giving all the people coffee or tea with a little piece of a cookie. Currently I'm in one of the living rooms and I'm going to make the tables all ready for the meals for all the people that are going to eat a hot meal. I'm going to fill all the glasses with water. Hi, it's me again, but this time we are at a different facility. I want to help as many people as I possibly can. So that's why I decided to do volunteer work at two companies. And yeah, this is my second company. And this afternoon, I'm going to play some games and have a lovely afternoon with all the elderly people that come here to fill their day.
Ja, we zijn wel blij dat we in het kaartje zitten.
Ja. 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 Zinnige opmerkingen krijgen we ook nog bij. Hou vast die bal rond.
Kom op, baby.
Niet springen vandaag.
Oh, goed.
Ik heb vitamintjes.
Vitamintjes? En mineraal? Ik heb vitamine D, hè?